goal. So that's why Cursor was returned. I mean, anyone could have those kind of unlucky days.
Yes, yes.
So there's nothing wrong about it.
But there was, you know, the big disagreement between Mets, the team owner, and those two guys on Twitch chat. It was very public and very, very, very emotional.
Hot.
Very hot.
Fuck jump.
Fuck jump. Alright. Well, that was the best intro to the quarterfinals in the EU Draft League Season 6 between Shushuke and Mets teams. So, first game, and both teams are right now just getting their slides. It's skates. Their skates warmed up, throwing puck all around the ice. And the red team will finally have the possession of it. Passes to Little Tiki. Little Tiki will make a shot, and first save by Corsinos.
Well, it wasn't the best position by Corsi. Could have been a long corner shot. Okay.
Mets with a puck to Zach. Zach shoots and scores. That's a opening goal for this series, and it goes for Mets team. Wall pass to Mets does not connect. Axel, is that Axel?
Yeah.
Axel, are you brave enough to pronounce his nickname?
Axel?
No, his actual nickname currently.
Heimlaugic.
Heimlaugic?
Yeah, I mean, those E and I in German language is being pronounced as I.
I, Captain.
So basically, Heim is Heim in Deutsch.
Heimlaug. Oh, and what do you do with the second part?
Or Laufjak, lul. Well, I'm not sure, to be honest. It's not my first language. Yeah, it looks pretty complicated here.
Do you speak in German?
Just a little bit. Okay. Well, that's enough for me to, you know, to play PUBG with Felix Kappa.
Okay, slide. Passes, tries to find Zach, and second time, both times were unsuccessful. Magdules makes a shot. Are you brave enough to try to pronounce Magdul's nickname?
I mean, is it the same, or what do you mean? What kind of joke is it?
That is terrible joke. That is.
Okay, explain!
It's funny because it was not funny at all. Alright?
Okay, yeah.
Okay, Zach with a puck.
Wait.
Little wait.
Wait, you didn't explain.
I did explain. I was laughing because that joke was terrible, and it was funny because it was terrible. It was so terrible.
That's how you make jokes in Latvia.
Yes,
okay.
Yes, it was so terrible that it became funny. All right.
All right. Okay. Now I got.
No. Okay. Okay. Can you pronounce Little Tiki's actual nickname? Go ahead.
Are you kidding me?
Do it.
No, I'm not even going to try.
Wow.
Pussy.
Exactly. I thought you were brave, but you are not brave. Anyways, Zach with the puck passes to Mets. Mets has slide, maybe, if Shushuke allows him to pass. No, he does not allow him. Mets are forced to make a shot in the short corner where Axel was waiting to use his force field. And now Little Tiki with a puck passes to Shushuke, misses him. And now Blue team has a chance. Blue team is in the lead with 1-0 after the first period. So,
1-0.
Give us your best analysis of this game.
Okay, Shusuke got, but you know, I feel like the Shusuke team would have been already winning if Shusuke went for dunks. Yeah, yeah, they're highly missing dunks. They need dunks.
So, Shusuke should add more dunks.
He should play only. He should play only dunks.
Only dunks.
Yeah.
Full NA.
Yeah.
So, and that's all?
Yeah. What do you expect to hear?
I don't know.
I don't know as well.
4 shots versus 3 shots. Both teams made similar amount of shots.
1-0. 2 periods left. Mets has 4 letters in his name.
And it's Saturday, 2017.
True.
See, you have so many things
to inform us about.
Easy. Zach with a chance, spins around. Magdulus does not allow him to make a shot there. Passes forward to Shusuke. Shusuke tries to squeeze past Mets unsuccessfully.
Actually, yeah, analyzing skills aren't that good because you should pay attention at that fact.
Actual game.
That it might not be Saturday today in some places, okay?
That's why we got you here to point out these tiny details, very important details.
Yeah.
And very correct details. Quality. You know, information. Thank you. All right, Shusuke with the puck. Tries to find McDonald's. Misses
hilarious.
Him. And Mets now with a puck behind the net. Looking for a pass, finds Slide. Slide is in corner by two defenders and he passes back to Mets but does not work out.
Mets
and yeah.
Nice. Yeah. Play. Yeah, I mean, Dicky made a little self pass there. So Slide couldn't steal him.
So sexy.
Yeah, that's what I like.
Little Dicky. Oh, Shusuke and Little Tiki had some miscommunication there. And Mets now with a chance, blocked by Shusuke with a boost. McDonald's stripped by Zach. Zach is playing from other side of the world. I wonder what is his ping. Actually, I think that he's playing from USA. But he might be visiting EU. I'm not sure.
Might be debated.
Shusuke goes to corner and they tried something very beautiful but did not work out. There was a team long time ago, the Royal Knights, the Royal Templars of hockey, and they were famous for doing very beautiful passing one-timers, but yeah, I don't know why I mentioned it, but yeah, I remember them. Those were good times.
You showed your knowledge in the history of Zilot hockey. It's important.
Right. Zach with a puck passes forward to Mets. Mets looking now for Slide. Oh, Slide stopped there, and Mets pass was not very precise, but Slide decides to make a snipe attempt. Axel managed to save that. Shusuke crosses the mid-ice line and try to find Little Tiki. Breakaway for Slide. Slide against Axel and makes a post shot. Axel was very active in front of Slide there, so Slide did not have any option there to shoot inside the net except giving the puck to Axel.
A life hack. You need to be very active.
Zach to Mets. Mets turns around, spins. Oh, so many spins. But in the end, standing defense managed to take the puck away from him. Fancy pass attempt. Shusuke behind the net, loses puck to Slide. Mets will he score? Will he? He tries, but denied by Axel. Another attempt in the last milliseconds of this period. 1-0 when nothing still for Mets team, and Mets has managed to take away the MVP status from Shusuke.
I mean, look at this game. It doesn't look as balanced as, for example, the game where Wojin Props lost. I mean, there are already two breakaways. There already were two breakaways. I mean,
yeah.
I mean, yeah, the scores are pretty even, but the amount of breakaways is not okay for the two periods, I guess.
Yeah. But if you have Axel in the net, then you can allow some breakaways.
You can never allow breakaways, man.
Is that goalie speaking, you know? Because goalies... how do you feel when the breakaway happens on you?
Actually, I feel more confident than if snipe happens, Lul.
See? So, breakaways are not bad. Mets? Try to... Oh, fine! Zach scores the second one.
No, I feel like there are some rotation problems on red team.
Yeah, there is something missing from red team, but the score is only 2-0 and it's not, you know, a huge problem right away.
Hey, right, basically Shusuke Magic is missing right here.
Yes, exactly. There is.
It looks like they have a good defense, right? I mean, MCD is OP defender, and he also nice at offense, but that's not enough just to score.
Yeah, Shusuke's magic is indeed missing now. Maybe Magdoodles tries to find the scoring lane, was blocked. Another chance, Shusuke with a puck. Shusuke tries to squeeze through every defender. He managed to do that, but finds himself against Porcinus. Zach spins around, very beautiful spins there. Slide. Stripped by Magdoodles, and now Magdoodles goes forward. Nice self-wall pass. No, not self-wall pass, just self-pass. Little Dicky. Try to find Magdoodles, did not connect, and the puck is back to a little sticky stick. Passes to Axel to Magdoodles. Magdoodles to little sticky, one timer blocked by Zach. Zach shoots, short corner, Sly tries to get to the puck, but Axel took it before. He managed to take the puck. Little Tiki with a puck, passes to Magdoodles in front of the net, makes a shot and hits post. There were two great chances for...
Yeah, so period looks like it's a red team period.
Yeah.
Pretty many opportunities.
They need goals, though. They need a goal.
Well, actually they need two goals.
Two
okay.
goals needed. So Angry Tits can say that this is a good series. Oh, there's a goal by Slide.
Well, there still might be two more games, right? With two overtimes.
Yeah. I mean.
So it still might be a high quality game for Tits.
This is also a high quality game. It's not a terrible game.
Well, no, of course it's not. I don't say it's bad. Something like that.
Yeah, but I mean, minute left.
The way Tits rate the...
Yeah. very harsh critic. Nothing pleases Angry Tits.
A lower time, dude.
Little Dick. Dicky.
Little Dick.
Yeah. Slide with a chance. Boosts into Shusuke. Shusuke to Magdoodles, nice passing, little Tiki. Will, is it covered? Oh boy. The NAs are showing us how to defend. Alright. Wall pass forward to Shushukes. Shushukes spins around to Magnus and Corsinus with a good save. Nice save. And 5 seconds, last seconds, and that's it for this game. Magnus left the ice. And 3-0 for match team.
Well, basically, this game was kind of games where mistakes pay off. Two mistakes done by defense, by Shushuket's team defense, two goals scored in this way, and one goal scored by kind of a snipe, long corner shot. So basically, all the mistakes became goals.
Hmm.
Pretty sexy to see.
Yeah. Keep going. This is the time when you need to talk a lot because I'm doing other stuff. All right.
What kind of stuff are you doing?
I'm adding scores and stuff like that.
So you say that
getting a screenshot.
Your actions per minute are not enough to do boss, right?
I mean, there are a lot of actions needed to fulfill. I mean, it really sucks to be a streamer because it's there are so many buttons to click and.
Oh yeah, okay, I gotcha.
So, I mean, but you are not talking about the game, please. About
okay, it. Excuse me.
Too late.
Okay.
Match with MVP with 0 goals and 2 assists. Okay, is
yeah,
I
sniped the wrong lobby, okay. Okay. Well, match it really cost finals. Ozzy, would you like to hear my voice in finals?
That would mean that you would not be playing in the finals. Are you okay with that?
No. Of course I'm not.
Breaking news. The Maggot One doesn't want to play in the finals.
Wow, shots fired.
You said it.
Such a savage. Wow.
Why don't you want to play in finals?
Wow, Rick. The BM level is just outstanding.
Yeah, over 9,000.
I mean, that's not fine at all. We should do something about that. Where is Junkie? Okay, Junkie is not here, unfortunately.
Oh, you wanted to ban him?
I wanted to ban you.
From what? From talking?
From anything. Okay, now we will leave this with a question mark, okay? Banned from what? Make your guesses. Yeah, well, if we forget the mistakes done by defense, those three breakaways, right? Two of them didn't work, but still. Still, without those breakaways, it looks pretty balanced.
And we were talking about the possibility that there will be some issues with Masu and Corsinus, but it didn't turn out to be.
Well, Corsinus looks stable right now. Solid stable. That doesn't do some weird stuff.
Yeah.
That I might do as goalie. So yeah, I mean that's the condition he needs to be in this game, because the Shuki team didn't really manage to create many super dangerous possibilities.
Magdulu is saying that innovation is garbage, so I can beat him easy.
Shots fired. MCD was Master Leech, right? In like 2015, maybe. I remember him being Master Leech.
Master Leech? Innovation?
Nope, not Innovation. I'm talking about Magdul as well.
Well, he never has been a Master Rager.
No, no, we're not Rager, the fuck? I've seen Leech. Master Leech.
What is Leech? It's a... It's a, like, yeah.
Wow, wow, Rick. Such a potato conversation going on.
What is Leech?
Okay, I write in the Twitch chat right now, okay?
Yeah. Leech, yeah.
Okay, sorry, okay, my London might be... My London language might be a bit wrong, but who cares?
I will go away for a moment and you are left alone to cast the game, alright?
Okay. Will you say when you are leaving me? Right now, yeah? Okay. So, Shushir goes for a snipe. Okay, guys, who really wants to listen to those boring... those boring words, right? Let's better discuss something. Ozzy, do you have something to discuss? Because yet the whole gameplay will look like Shushu will be trying to go for snipes. Oh, it was actually a nice opportunity by Shushu. Of course, reacted to this. I'm actually missing Shushu meta one timer shots. For example, if he went for one timer here, it would be 100% goal. No idea why he decided to go for short corner with those power shot. Wow, click war. Looked absolutely insane. Last time those two teams played against each other, they killed Click Nets and Slider one over again. It's a different offense this game. Not the case. Well, I mean, the way Mets and DK play Click Wars, I would say it's pretty random, no offense, but Mets is just spamming very much, just a huge spammer on Europe, at least. It's his playstyle. And you can never really say who will win those click battles if boss player just spam. I also feel like Dicky, well, he's not as much spammer, but some of his clicks might be pretty random. Oh, it actually might be a good opportunity here. Post shot. I don't remember that game from regular season, to be honest. Yeah? What was the score of this game? Do you remember it, Ozzy? The fuck? Where is Rick? I mean, he probably went to market or something like that. Oh, it actually might be dangerous. Okay. She should try to dodge Mets still, but didn't manage to. Slide. Out clicking my MCD, now MCD boost. It steals the puck. Okay, it will be 100%. Oh, it was very good press by Shushu there. But again, yeah, I feel like I feel like Shushuki team is playing kind of wrong way against Corsi.
I'm back, but I mean, market one.
Even though Corsi might have really bad games sometimes, but he was always good at catching one-timer attempts. His reaction was always good enough for that. So, do you like beer or vodka more? Wow, that's a hard question. I mean, it's pro it probably depends on the days.
I would take this question from practical side, like you can get drunk more from vodka. So I mean, why would
Yeah,
you waste? Why would you waste time on
I mean,
beer?
you don't drink beer to get ultra drunk, right? Just to get relaxed most of time,
Well,
and the taste of beer is better than taste of vodka. It's absolutely clear.
breaking news. Market one doesn't like vodka. Alright, what happened with the 0-0 on the scoreboard? And there was a Shushuke snipe attempt. That was almost in.
Well, no, actually, I was just discussing the way a Shushuke team plays in offense, and that's they are a bit wrong with their playstyle.
Yeah.
They're doing right about going with one timers. I mean, there is nothing, there can be nothing wrong about one timers. They're always good, but.
Good save by Kosinus.
But they rely that Kosinus will not really react to those one-timers.
Oh,
so
goalies are doing great.
So yeah, that's true. So
oh,
wow,
boy.
Wow,
what's going on? That's high-level quality.
Well, I mean, of course he got baited for Lonkone. He shouldn't boost probably because Lonkone was covered there. But doesn't matter. Yeah, he reacted instantly.
Matter. Two Z's, two boosts. The best change ever made.
So yeah, my position was that Shushu team should go for meta one timers against Corsi.
Yeah.
Because it's absolutely obvious his reaction is good enough to react to basic one timers. Like no meta.
Oh boy. Such a beautiful saves. Both goal eight shots on both goalies. Another one. Zach with a puck.
I mean, I wonder what's the level of focus right now for them. Because those saves are really sexy.
Nine shots on both goalies. Yeah, it seems that both teams are really tryharding right now.
Oh, of course they do. Wow. Why shouldn't they?
Yeah. I mean, two.
Oh, wow. A breakaway. Well, it's not a breakaway. The fuck
to
I
entertain,
say.
To entertain the Twitch viewers. Otherwise, I mean, zero goals. Shushuke behind the net.
Yeah,
looking for dunk, maybe. Market wanted to see a dunk. Oh, that was a dunk attempt.
It was actually close. Have you seen that cross it on the stick?
Yeah, he did turn the stick. Yeah, that was.
It actually might really happen there. Wow. Wow, it was close.
McDoom's passes forward. Now he decides. No, he passes now to Shushuke. Does not connect. Both defenders were on Shushuke. McDoom's passes to Little Tiki. Little Tiki needs to keep the puck, but he loses to Metz. Slide. Collects the puck. Went a wall pass.
I agree with your statement that his main problem is not trusting his defense. That's true. I've also struggled from this for a lot of time. Wow. I still have this problem about not trusting defense.
Of course, never trust the defense, please.
Yeah, I know they blame you if you don't trust them.
And they blame you if you trust them and you lose the goal. Basically, you can't place the defense.
No, yeah, basically, if you don't want to be harassed or abused, yeah, for sure, you should just trust the defense.
There's a chance, and Zach Max scores.
Well, Axel almost had it. I guess he just went behind the line, the goal line. That's why he didn't manage to save that. Because it looked like he might have had it.
Yeah. McDoom's to Shushuke Ventimer was blocked by Metz, too close. Not enough space for the Ventimer to be successful. And last seconds in the second period went nothing to Metz team.
Well, I really hope Shushu team will score two goals right now because I want to see this third.
Yep, definitely.
After 2-3-4 games, I really want to see another 4v4. The fuck?
Sorry. Welcome back. 91 save percentage for Axel and 100 for Corsinus.
Yeah, that was doing great.
Those were spectacular saves that they were making after I.
Well, those were came you back. Know, this those were reaction saves.
Yeah, I mean.
I mean spectacular saves for me.
Yeah.
It's like when you combine boss reaction and predicting. Predicting the way offense will play. Wow. What the fuck have I said? Wow.
It will take some time.
Wow,
for me to
yeah,
understand.
I guess I need to explain it a bit better, right?
Yeah. No?
For me, spectacular safe is a safe where boss good reaction and.
Vision?
Position, reaction, and vision combined, yeah.
Alright.
But yeah, reaction saves are cool.
Mets going after the pack, but little Tiki gets the pack, tries to find Shusuke. Shusuke will get the pack. McDougal's one timer blocked. Another wasted chance. Blue team needs to find goals. Last period, 3 minutes left. Shusuke managed to get the pack, but right away gives it to the goalie of the opposing team. Mets spins around. Stripped by a little Tiki. There's Shusuke in front. Receives puck. Needs to get through the defenders. Too many sticks, too many clicks. And loses the puck. Mets with a puck. Holding it. Passing, wall passing to Zach. Zach to slide and. Axel with the devastating.
Yeah, get nice reaction.
Clearing the. Oh, there's a little leak in front of the net, but can't make a shot. The defenders take the puck away from him. McDoodles on his side, looking for a pass, finds little Tiki. Back to McDoodles, back to little Tiki. But Zach takes the puck, passes forward to Slide. Slide managed to win the fight for the puck and. In the end, does not make any shots. McDoodles. Oh, cross shot. Cross pass did not work out. So Shusuke managed to fight for the puck. The fight for the puck is still real. And McDoodles will get the possession of it. McDoodles again. Pass to Shusuke was intercepted by Zach. Zach wall passing to Mets. Mets. Wall pass. Slide fighting with McDoodles. McDoodles wins that fight. Axel comes out of the net to help out a little bit. McD skates forward. Makes a shot. Zach Smack doesn't allow any puck reach the goalie.
I start to feel nervous, to be honest.
Yeah.
I really want to see this third game.
Oh, little Tiki, oh, waste a good chance. Hits post, he had open corner. Top shelf, where the mama keeps the cookies.
Well, I guess Corsi actually had top corner there, he boosted there, but yeah. It was a good opportunity. Oh, wow.
Little Tiki behind the net, while passing forward to McDoodles. McDoodles now with the puck, skates forward. Looking for the... Again denied by defenders. 27, 25 seconds. Time is ticking down. Tick-tock. Mets with the puck. Skates forward. Has slide. Far away. No. Decides to go forward himself. Time is ticking down. Last attack. Maybe Shusuke skates forward. Shusuke. Wait. Timer. Oh, he tries to find McDoodles, but again, the slide with the interception and that's it.
Two players one shot way. Unfortunately. Rest in peace.
Yeah, Mets team wins this series with 2-0 in the
three
first
games
game.
Oh, I again forgot to watch the. Statistics screen. Wait.
It's on the stream.
Yeah. Wow, actually Mets with 23 passes. Wow. I usually see him play on Hadley Striker. Feels like they found kind of synergy.
Yeah, and he has the MVP status.
Well, 23 passes. Would be weird if he didn't have. Ah, rip. 1-0 game.
3-0 in the first game and